And just keep the same position, guys, through here. Okay? You don't want to make a lot of adjustments. You want to hit this shot really fast. Once you've got to learn this, you're going to be hitting it really fast in the match. So, you don't need to make a lot of adjustments. You guys, you know, you're on the hook, and then you're thinking about, like, I don't know, doing a regular double, bringing your head outside of here. That's not really realistic. It's too slow. Okay? And also, here, and then take an outside step to a double here. Again, too slow. I go to try a single here, he's circling. Now I just take another step and take the underhook arm back down to the double. And I go right through him. My head goes right through him at a 45-degree angle. Okay? You want to try it? Well, knee pick? Let's see your knee pick. Nice and slow. Nice and slow. Move around. Whenever you're ready, snap on the rope. Okay, partner, put your over hook in. Try a single. Partner throws up. Knee kick. Okay, your partner's a lot smaller than you, so it's hard to see. But that looked like a lot of the right moves using this to push up good. Okay? Who else can show a double? Can you show a knee pick?
Yeah.
That's it. I need one more double though. Snap hook. Try a single knee pick. Pretty good.
He can do the double.
How's your double? Nice and slow. Move around 10 seconds. Four. Push and pull one. Bring your elbows in. Snap one. Try the single. Double leg. Good. Your head ended up coming out of that side, but it's still here. You control pretty good positions. That wasn't bad. That's not exactly what I'm looking for, but still look pretty good. Okay, guys, next thing we're going to do, 2-on-1, next control tie, all right? Underhook is a control tie, 2-on-1, or a Russian tie is also a control tie. I'm wrestling Russians now, so I don't want to give them too much credit, so I'm probably going to call it 2-on-1 today, okay? So basically, 2-on-1 is two hands on one arm. Alright? And how I get this 2-on-1? How I get this 2-on-1? If he ties my head hard, I can't just take this off. I can't take this off. Even if I really try, I can't just take it off. But if I shrug my shoulders and look away, it comes off. Okay? So that's how I do this. And again, do I shrug and look away like this? No, I'll probably get double leg in the back. I probably get speared. So when he ties, I just shrug and look away quickly. I go, at the same time, shrug and look away. And I also go cross wrist. Boom. Alright? The other hand just comes underneath, wraps the arm. Alright? And I want to put this on my chest, or I want my shoulder on top of his shoulder. Okay, here. Alright? Okay, before I go any further with this 2-on-1, I want to ask you guys a question, and also, actually a couple questions. What do I want this 2-on-1 for? Same reason why I want to underhook. The simplest reason. What? To score. I want to score, right? Okay? This tie right here, this is a very strong tie. This kind of binds me up. I'm really close to it. Alright? So if I want to score really quickly with the underhook, I have to actually grab it differently. So I'm going to come back to that one, okay? The first one I'm going to show you is shrug, look away, cross wrist. That's the same. But instead of coming all the way in here, the second one just grabs. Like outside tie. Guys, thumb outside. You guys know how to grab outside tie, grab an elbow bind. I shrug, look away here, and grab above his elbow. So if you look at it this way, see this? My palms underneath, and I have two thumbs up. Alright? So, you grab my head, shrug, look away, cross wrists, elbow here. Alright? And the same steps I do when I get an underhook, I do the two-on-one. So he grabs me here, and I go. Remember how this is usually my rather teaching my lead leg? As I get this two-on-one, I circle step. I go shrug, look away, cross wrist, circle step. Now I have a big angle. See that? Big angle here. And I immediately, right away, I go right, push it off. I keep circle stepping, change level, step 9, head comes off into it. Does that look familiar to you guys where I ended up there? Normal single leg. I basically take a 2-on-1 and go get the single right now. Want a match? Wrestling? Tap the head hard? Go like this. That fast. Did I hit a knee? No. I didn't hit a knee. I don't need to. If I miss this, if I'm wrestling with the guy and I miss it, watch this. Where am I at? Did I just risk anything?
No.
Nope. No risk. I'm in a good stance. I'm trying to take this high, circle step, change level to a single. I take the 2-on-1 right to a single. And I actually, unlike the normal 2-on-1 here, this, he really doesn't like this. This one is pretty light, actually. I just basically take his arm and I take it right to a single. I hold it just enough to get his leg. Okay? So I just take this circle step back. And I really reach in the hand at cross wrist, circle step. I really reach deep to that leg because I know he's circling out. And I go get it. Okay? 2-on-1. Shrug, look away, cross wrist. Two thumbs up. And I do that as circle step. Change levels. Bring the arm to the leg. Head up. Face or no space?
No space.
No finish here. 1, 2, 3.